Oh. Ah! Oh, I got it. Okay. I was like, shit, it's just fallen to its death. Oh. Wait, there's something up there, is there? Ah! I think we may have missed that one, lads. Yeah. We have missed that. That's a shame. The little piano music in the background there, I can get behind that, that was good. Oh, fuck. I'm gonna suck so bad. Come on. I can't see. Right, I think we can get that. I think we can get it. We'll give it one more go. Because I don't like to get bogged down with side stuff when I'm streaming games. I can come back to stuff later off stream and do the challenges and whatnot. I've been grinding some of the Halos in Bayonetta 2 so I can unlock like a secret boss or some shit. So I've been doing that. And I have been fighting the Valkyries in God of War off stream. Oh my god. What is wrong with her? Oh my god. Yeah, that is a no for me. That is a no from me.
Luca, you in there?
She is shit in her pants. That's not Luca. Oh, it's that dude from earlier on, is it?
What was that?
He needs to trim his fingernails. Homunculi ball. And Rhino Bro. Volatus.
You want some too? It's bacon time.
It's bacon time. Of course. Oh my god. Bring it in, Cheshire.
Bring it on. Come back, Cheshire. You gotta hit your best shot.
just swore. How dare you? Oh, we got him. My eyes are going square, boys, I'm not going to lie. Hey, there he is. How awesome is Cheshire, man? A monculus ball has been busted. Silver? Yeah, I'll take that.
Oh, shit! Just when I thought I finally had him! Oh.
Doom, doom. We only missed one fight that time. That's not bad.
I think you've had enough for now.
I'll take that. That wasn't too bad. The State Cat Red t-shirt has been added to the shop. Okay. Chapter 6, Off the Rails. That's what the last chapter's called, wasn't it? Or am I making that up? There we go. I do like Viola though. She controls a bit weird.
Are these statues of
barging in on a lady unannounced?
Oh.
Bold but unwise.
You've been naughty. I fucking love Bayonetta though. It's just mental. Just madness, this game. Just pure madness. You haven't got a minute to blink, mate. It's just 100 mile an hour constantly. Love it. Another demon angel portal thing.
Getting
Here we go. Yeah, I'm definitely much better at controlling Bayonetta, but I think it's because we've been playing three games of it, right? So I definitely think that that helps. No. Where am I? No. Why is it swinging? There we go. That's better. It was web swinging for no reason. Oh, there's another one of those chests over there. I think this may be a bit easier than the other ones as well, because I haven't found myself having to use items or nothing at all so far.
It's about time I got moving again.
So I don't know, have I just got better? Am I better at games, chat? Is that what's going on here? That's back there. All right, then, let's go. Let's go forward. Say forward. I mean right. Huin Lang Liang Qishan.
Someone doesn't want me to join the party. Shame about the tower, but I can think of a new purpose for it.
Right, I can't climb up it.
Do it.
Nope, this way. This way, Gamora. That's it. That's what he wanted. Oh, there's stuff there. Let's go get that. Oh, boys, platforming. Right, okay. What the fuck? You know what? Let's see if we can. Yeah. You know what? How about you fuck your disappearing platforms and I'll just do that? How does that sound, game?
Yeah.
go. Oof. Are any of you boys playing games today? Day off and all? You know, get some gaming in, lads.
What time I got moving
again. If you are, what are you going to be playing? I need to do my daily missions on Marvel Snap, I'm not going to lie. That is my new addiction. It really is. I do enjoy fighting the angels. I really do. It gives you a sense of old Bayonetta, right? I don't think we need to go to the gates of hell.
Looks like I'm nearing the crater. I certainly hope the chaos gear isn't inside.
So it's going to be inside them. That's what she's saying. Oh wow, look at this bad boy. Oh, there's the chaos gear. Is that in his belly? Pyrocumulus. I'm sure there's a joke somewhere in there. Go spider bro. Oh, there's something purple flashy up there. Wait, that's an achievement? Eyes, man, you can't blink. It just can't he blink.
About time I got moving again.
Yeah, I definitely like the yo-yo weapons. Oh.
Come down the mountain.
Oh.
I hope you got it.
Oh my God. My God. Okay. Okay. Well, that's it. We didn't even kill all his energy, his health. Throw some shapes. It's like she's at the local discotheque.
That's the ticket.
Huh. That's the ticket.
I believe you two have already met. Let's go.
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Die alone, brute. This world is under my protection.
Hope you like hot lead.
It's amazing. It's not as bad as the ogre thing in Resident Evil 5, thank god. I love it. I love it so much. Kick him in his face, Bayonetta. Oh, he threw my own train at me. You fuck. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Oh.
The time has come. Now, free the beast from his
grave. Oh my god, it's chunking him. Absolutely chunked him. That is cool. This is the other gear, right, from this guy. Platinum boys, eh? I'll fucking take that. I will take a platinum. Oh my god. Get wrecked. Oh, she's been done in as well. I see a trend happening here, lads, with the bayonets from other worlds. Uh-oh. Is she going to be a homuncular bayonetta? Or homunculi? Is that what we're going to have to face? Homunculetta. Arch Pyromunculus. Oh, and she's got a little spaceship.
Ordo anana el. Terpsi babalons.
Fi fi fo fum. Boobs. Booba. Dude, look at the size of Madam Butterfly. This is amazing. Madam Butterfly Booba.
What was that about crushing? I think you'll find we're extremely game for that.
That's so fucking cool. Queen Butterfly. Well then. Oh shit! It's a super weird. Like super weird. What the hell? Here we go, boys. Very horny. That is fucking awesome. Absolutely awesome. Oh, it's in a bad way.
Looks like some spirited tenderizing can make even you look tasty.
Absolutely shat on. That was so bright. My eyes. It's like I got flashbanged.
Was that
Was that what?
This is just one outcome, but the possibilities are endless.
I'll take silver. I'll take that.